I'm Dr. Mansi Kanuga. I'm an allergist and immunologist providing services in the Mayo Clinic Health System. I also practice primary care medicine and internal medicine. Oh, I was one of those medical students that just loved every rotation that I did. I was super enthusiastic, whether it was surgery and pediatrics and internal medicine. I actually, for a brief moment in time, flirted with doing surgery, but at the end of the day, it was the patient connections that drew me in most, and I wanted to pick a field where I had that long-term continuity of care, could form a partnership with my patients. And so that's how I ended up choosing internal medicine. I love allergy and immunology. I think it's a fantastic field and a unique field because I get to see patients of all age groups. I get to see little babies with eczema and food allergy. I get to see children and adults with hay fever, hives, sinus disease, all sorts of things like that. It's a fantastic field because it tends to be one in which people suffer with chronic sinuses or cough or things like that for years and years, and then I get to come in and make a difference in quality of life, and that's incredibly rewarding. So as a provider, I am someone who really enjoys my time with my patients during our appointment. I like to form partnerships with my patients. I want them to feel like they're participating in their healthcare and the decisions that we're coming up with. Outside of medicine, I love my life with my family. I have two children and a wonderful husband, and it's been an absolute pleasure to watch my children grow and change over the years. I also love to travel as much as possible. My husband and I bonded over that when we first met. We've traveled to a variety of countries together, and I hope to do a lot more traveling in the future.